you can now set the double tap of the back of your phone to toggle between the two most recent apps, like this. And if you go into other apps, it'll still toggle between the two most recent ones. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.